During all that summer, and throughout the autumn, there could daily be seen, moving along the road that skirts the cliffs above the sea, a strange procession of passengerless tram cars swaying against the skyline. The residents in this area soon learnt what was going on. And though the cliffs were patrolled day and night, little groups of people contrived to thread their way unseen between the rocks and would throw flowers into the open trailers as the trams went by. In the warm darkness of the night, the cars could be heard clanking on their way, laden with flowers and corpses.